So, what's on your mind?
Are we ready?
Can I help you?
Even older than I am. I wonder if the Draugr are as gullible as they were when I was a girl.
Oh, no, you don't.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins.
Sorry.
You sure you don't need this?
was that?
So, you know your way with a blade, huh?
Hiroi. Kore de genki ga demasu yo ne. どこへ行くの？
Winds howling.
I don't think you belong here. Does Master Neloth know about you? Yes, I'm trying to summon an Ash Guardian. I'm just having trouble deciphering Master Neloth's handwriting. I don't mean to be rude, but I need to concentrate. One day I will inherit his power. It will all be mine. Mark my words. This is Master Neloth's tower. He's a Telvanni wizard. You've never heard of the great houses of Morrowind? House Telvanni is the house of the Master Wizard, one of the ruling houses of Morrowind. Master Neloth is one of the oldest and most respected members of House Telvanni. Not so much with as for. I am Master Neloth's apprentice. He's teaching me the art of sorcery. Well, he is a very great wizard. It's a great honor for him to have taken me as his apprentice. To be honest, it's horrible. He's very unpleasant and hardly teaches me anything. Sometimes he uses me in his experiments. Even so, I pick up a lot from just watching him. All right, then.
So what's next for our adventures?
What's pronate? Oh, rotate it. That might work.
Are we...
Tart bones? That doesn't even make sense. I'll just ignore that part.
Now that I'm human again, shouldn't you know not to take me out on late-night escapades? I'm tired.
I don't recall inviting you into my tower. I do hope you make this worth my while. You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? What could you know of them? Have you? The actual Arcana Infinium, that's... I've searched for it myself for many years, without success. Well then, you should know better than anyone that Hermaeus Mora is not to be trifled with. But he is subtler than most of the other Daedric princes, as you would expect of the Prince of Knowledge and Fate. You seem to have escaped the fate of many who find themselves ensnared forever by the law of his secrets. Or... perhaps not. You didn't know. I thought it was obvious. Hermaeus Mora has always tried to seduce mortals into his service with the law of forbidden knowledge. Where the black books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past. Others might be from the future. Apparently, time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny. Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful, in my experience. Mira. The one all the town folk are always chanting about? Well, I knew something connected with Hermaeus Mora was spreading its influence across the island. I wasn't sure that it was in fact the same entity as this legendary namesake of the Central Temple, although the villagers seem quite convinced. Oh yes. They're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Oh, it is clearly not associated with the same power that has overtaken the island. And I'm not talking about Hermaeus Mora. These black books are all his, of course. No, what you're looking for is a specific book, presumably because Mirak's power derives from it. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then. Follow me. Stop that!
Huh! Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. Here we are, Nachardak. The book we're after is right inside that dome. The book is housed in the main dome. I sealed the door the last time I was here, as a precaution against thieves and other meddlers. Hermaeus Mora has always tried to seduce mortals into his service with the law of forbidden knowledge. Where the black books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past. Others might be from the future. Apparently, time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny. When the city of Vivek was destroyed, it took decades for us to rebuild. We are still but a shadow of our glorious past, but someday we will rise again. If you have to ask that, you'd probably be best leaving his books to wiser heads than yours. Like all Daedric princes, he's not to be trifled with, but he is subtler than most of his ilk. Appropriate for the Prince of Knowledge and Fate. Many scholars and law masters have been ensnared by the lore of learning the secrets that only Hermaeus Mora possesses. But don't worry, I have no intention of joining them in their endless search through the infinite halls of Apocrypha. Shall we get on with it?
Stay on your guard. I knew I heard something.
Thank you. What was that?
Come on. Are you okay? Just stay close and you'll be fine. You're quite the skilled archer, I must say. You'd probably have to try harder to miss than to actually hit something.